comes about. So number one, we did where we love someone, come into our body. It can all come into effect as he does what we did. Number three, hold it tight. It happens just to be where we were moving and he got into this position. So I can't do number two. I can't do what we did. But I can kind of get back to it by pushing the head down. Twist out, here I am again, right here. Now I have number two. Right here. And that's why we were doing one, two, and three. So he happened to just, I was moving. Man, it's tight. When people do this, I'll tell you, some stocky guys, they do this very tight. Again, I push the head down. People ask me, what do you do after you just twist? You just stop. No. Again, I came out. But I got myself back here. Here I am again. For number two. You understand? So you create yourself a situation where and go for the three that I just taught you. And that's one of the reasons how you get into it. It's very important. So let's work the one, two, and three. Just get your partner and do the three we learned today and push away from his head, come out, and then reset that game and take him for a turn. All right, let's warm up a little more.